Sports, home of Super Bowl 56. Thank you for watching this presentation of the National Football League. The Challenge with Fred Rogan, coming up next on NBC.
During the show, and we're going to give away Barry's big ticket bonanza tonight.
My boy Barry's going to give $5,000 of Barry's tickets to somebody.
By random draw of the computer, that's coming up. What a game for the Chargers. I mean, any way you look at this thing, back and forth, it comes down to the end. It looked like to me, and I'm not there, that the Raiders would have run the clock out, taken a knee, and everybody goes to the playoffs. For some reason, Brandon Staley called a timeout. 5 seconds on the clock, like 38 seconds left in the game, and he called a timeout.
Yeah, 5 seconds left on the play clock.
Right.
38 seconds left in the game. It looked like the Raiders were going to let it run out. We all know if it ends in a tie, both teams go to the playoffs. And Ben Roethlisberger out of Miami of Ohio's career is over in the NFL. The Steelers are done. And